When fortune smiles on something as violent and ugly as revenge, it seems proof like no other that not only does God exist, you're doing his will.